It was almost 11 o'clock and the warehouse shutters were still down. Although unhappy about the situation, most customers managed to keep their cool. Government administrators of the warehouse were called in to assist in finding the keys to unlock the shutters. But after two trips to the police station where the keys are reportedly kept, the correct bunch could not be found.
This morning is to get the bakers and them to get the goods for them to serve the public, right? And I feel it's very bad that we're trying to get one, two of the staff that was here, but some of them go back home, right? So I feel it's too bad, all right? And then I feel it's not good, it's not good, it's not good. They have to come better than that. Even though you're going to seek out, let us be better than that. Even though it's a half day we have to do, let us do the half day and we feel good.
My biggest problem right now is to get the food, get the flour and out of here, let the people survive. That's my biggest issue right now. So all the strike, all the sick outs, I don't give really a little about that. The people need food, give me the flour, let me go and feed the people out there.
When we asked whether the holdup on the goods was due to the shortage of staff, the answer was simple.
Keys. Wrong keys, or if somebody's hiding the keys, I don't know about that.
So right now, that's why we're trying to get the keys and then for them to open.
So who has the keys?
Well, we cannot get it. The keys is in the station, so we went and looked for it, but we didn't get the proper keys. So that's it.
Irate customers say they think it's just a matter of some people playing a game of cat and mouse, which they say is ridiculous. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.